Hello guys, welcome Technical Beard here. Today in this video, we'll talk about how to recover your Apple ID password or how to reset your Apple ID password if you forgot by chance. In this video, we'll show you two methods. There are two ways where you can recover or reset your Apple ID password in an easy way. So let's start the video here. But guys, first of all, if you're new here, if you're first time here, then for amazing videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution, please give a like and subscribe. So now getting back to the video. So guys, first of all, the first method is very easy. We'll use the iPhone itself. This method is useful for you if you're using the iPhone and in that iPhone, the Apple ID is signed in and you don't remember the password for that Apple ID which is signed in. For that, do one thing. What you can do is go to your iPhone. Okay, open setting application. In settings, open your profile. Okay, on top. And here there is an option called sign in and security. Just go ahead, tap on that and open the option here. And here if you see at the bottom side, okay, here there is an option called change password. Go ahead and just tap on change password. Once you do that, okay, it will ask for a authentication. Enter the passcode here. Once you enter the passcode, in front of you, you will have a screen to enter a new password. Just go ahead, enter the password and by default, automatically, your Apple ID password will be changed or reset automatically by this method. The second method can be used when you don't have your own iOS device to reset the password. In this method, I will show you how you can reset your Apple ID password using someone else's iOS device. So here, do one thing, open any browser, take any device, any mobile, any laptop, PC. Okay, open the browser and here go to site called apple.com. Okay. Official website of apple.com. Go there and scroll down till the last. There you will see an option called account. Okay, tap on that and below there will be option called manage your Apple ID. Okay, just go ahead and tap on that. Once you do that, click on sign in. Okay, in sign in now, enter your Apple ID. Okay, once you enter your Apple ID, below you will see an option called forgot password. Just go ahead and tap on that. The next thing, it will ask for your email ID or a mobile number linked to your Apple ID. Okay, go ahead and enter the details. Once you enter that, the next step will ask you to confirm your phone number. That is your trusted mobile number linked to your Apple ID. Okay, go ahead and enter the mobile number as well. It will say that there is a notification sent to your other iPhone where Apple ID is signed in. So now, if you don't have that iPhone in your hand, so now what to do? Click on I don't have access to the iPhone. Okay, once you do that, there will be a next screen here. Once you do that, the next thing it will ask you to enter the screen password. That is your whenever you unlock your iPhone, the passcode you enter that. Just enter that and the next screen it will be ask you to reset the new password for your Apple ID on that device. So like that, with simple step, following the proper method, you can easily reset your Apple ID password with this step. So guys, that's it, how easily you can reset your Apple ID password using someone else's iPhone with this simple trick. So guys, I hope it helped you. I hope it is a helpful video for you. And if yes, then please give a like and please subscribe for amazing videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care. See you in the next video.